Hello everybody and welcome to NEET Mentor. In this particular video, I will talk about INICET 2021 expected cutoff rank branch wise. It means for particular branch, in order to get particular branch, how much rank you need to have. Since result is announced and you all must have got your rank, and those candidates who got good rank are under like 500. So heartily congratulations to them, because you will get your clinical branches. I'm not saying you will get your preferred clinical branches, but you will get some clinical branches. And if you are new to the channel, you can subscribe the channel. Definitely like this video, that gives us motivation to create such videos in future. And in the description, you can find a Telegram group you can join. There are ebooks available for deemed universities. All open states counseling details are there. Last year cutoff, tuition fee, and what are the options when you go for private colleges apart from your domicile. DNB related, all the details in one single ebook you can find. All the hospital details, how many beds are there, cutoff rank, branch wise, and category wise. And now paid counseling. So once examination is done, result is announced, so the third portion which is remaining and which is least but not but very important is the counseling process. In INICET there will be three rounds of counseling: first round, second round, and then mop up round. In these three round you have a chance to secure a seat in a particular branch, whether clinical or non-clinical, through the counseling processes. So if you need help from us to guide you in the counseling process, you can avail the counseling process. Right now we are giving 20% of discount on availing the counseling services, and it will cover INICET counseling. In case you don't get in IIMS and PGIMER and JIPMER, then the service will continue for all the counseling process that is relevant to your NEET PG 2021 examination, like DNB counseling process and MSMD counseling process for government, private, and deemed universities, NB diploma counseling process which got launched first time, and it has all clinical seats, CPS and FCPS counseling process. Once you avail the counseling process, and if you're not sure to get a seat in INICET, they will tell you based on your current preparation and marks you got in INICET, what is the probability to get particular branch in government college, and if in private college, what are the options available and what would be the tuition fee. Okay, so now let's jump directly to the main section of the video, wherein I will tell you expected cutoff rank, which is going to be for round one counseling. And you will receive the notification from INICET for the counseling processes, and then you can go step by step. If you have any issues, then you can contact us. So talking about a radio diagnosis, the cutoff for round one would be 125. It's all expected expected cutoff, so don't take it as like exact number, but it will be floating around what I given in the expected cutoff rank. General medicine, you can get up to 160 in round one. Don't take it like round one cutoff is the final cutoff. In the round two, it gets positive or negative. In round three also, it gets positive shift, or for some of the branches, negative shift. In general medicine, 160. Derma, you can get up to 165 rank. Pediatrics, up to 205. Obscaining, up to 450 rank. Orthopedics, 345 rank. Neurosurgery, 235 rank. Infectious diseases, 175. So the cutoff rank is including all the EMS colleges, JIPMER, Puducherry, and PGIMER. So all including all the colleges. It's not for just EMS Delhi or any other EMS, including all the colleges, you can get these seats. Nuclear medicine, you can get up to 500, and radiotherapy also up to 500 rank. Ophthalmology up to 415. Surgery, you can get up to 350 rank. Emergency medicine, 550 rank, psychiatry medicine 670, ENT 800, transfusion medicine up to 815 rank, anesthesiology 850 rank, PSM 980 rank, and pathology up to 1075, geriatric medicine you can get up to 570 rank. So this it will give you an idea based on your rank where you stand to get a seat in round one. I will create the videos for further round counseling cutoff, and you know the process. Now you will receive a notification for the counseling process. You have to do the registration and all procedures for counseling process, and then round one, round two will be happening in online mode, and then mock-up round will be conducted, and then INICT counseling process will get over. Those candidates who couldn't get a good rank, they don't need to disappoint at all, because it in INICT you have go chances of getting like seat out of like 700 to 800 seats only. But when you go for NEET PG, you have there totally around 50,000 plus options, including DNB, deemed universities, government medical colleges, private medical college, diploma, NB diploma, CPS, FCPS. Okay, so there is plenty of opportunity there, and for each person, for each candidate, for each two candidate, there is more than a seat. So you have more than 50% chance to get a seat after you qualify. So it's up to you how you do the counseling process, and accordingly you will get the fruit. So that's all from our side. If you like the video, hit the like button, and until next video, I'll say goodbye and we'll meet again.